going to be my much more vital than I was. So yes, I'm Natasha. I am in my 30s, and I would love to I'm in my 30s now, and you know, I want to be more respected by my peers, I want to, you know, be an adult. So I started doing that achievement and everything. Because what I've realised is there's a direct correlation between your age and the type of speed that you've got to do. So like in your pit or your cellar, don't mind. When you're telling me you're trying to impress the way farmers are, and your 30s better, better everywhere, to the point now, if people are telling you a recipe, I'm like, you know, she's trying to put some curtains in there. Because it's so salty that people will really think you have your shit together to throw out such rogue pieces of advice. So yes, yeah, so I said, I'm with that I'm a bit of a reformed party girl. Yeah, it's not that I don't like going out to party anymore, it's just it's a very different experience for the 30s. In my 20s, I was about three things, and three things only. I was about number one, the pre-lash. Number two, the lash. And number three, post-lash. So number one, pre-lash, in the 2 to 12 hours, you spend with your girl getting ready on the night out, drinking 3 bottles of Prosecco, all in the aim that you're drunk enough that you don't send a jacket out with you. Lash, service country, if anyone knows what that is, post-lash, at Dave's house.
Who's
Dave? I don't know either. We just met at the bar, we shared a cigarette, we danced with Anna, who seems like a nice guy, and potentially the love of my life. Not a murderer. But now in my 30s, I'm about Easter evening. I'm about leaving the club by 11. I'm about a cup of tea and toast in bed by midnight. And I'm about getting a fucking Uber home. I'm in my 30s, I'm too old to navigate another more of a night bus. Now, in your night out when you're there, there's a moment at about like 10:30 p.m. every night out, when you stop dead in your tracks and you feel the good times evaporate from your body, and you've got the hangover begins to end, and you think to yourself, I am dehydrated. I would love a glass of free tap water. But that being said, in my 20s, I learned some amazing things. I learned my one thing, ladies, if you wish to have a baby. We can call this fucking world. If we look after each other and help each other out in our everyday lives in the same way that we help each other out when there's one woman stuck in the toilet in the morning. Because I think, you know, I went out and I learned about how we can do it. Thank you.